If you want to play notes with your typing keyboard, hit Shift K. It will pull up this keyboard here. In the new Pro Tools update, you can now use MIDI plugins for your instruments. If you want to change the key real fast, we could use the pitch control. Now you can transpose all the MIDI quickly using semitones or octaves.